with the release of Payday 3's Fear and Greed DLC. It's the next DLC content update after Houston Breakers DLC update. Is the DLC worth your money and the contents inside it? Let's reboot and find out. Also, cue the intro.
Alright, Joy. Break it down for us.